you go well so far?
Well, you know, it's a good game for us. First of all, we have standard practices with this 14 players, and we try to put them in the system. Some of them are still struggling in the system. You can see that the system, what we want to play, ask high basketball like you, and we had some difficulties, especially offensively. That some of the guys are not familiar with the system and they need the time to catch it. This is the reason why we can score 55 points. Yesterday, when Vincent was here, who was more in the system, it was easier to play for us because he was with us on the tournament in Madan. But what I'm satisfied is but you know, for everything you need the time, you know. We are not perfect now. We are just searching the players who can help the team. I think that five players this group will continue to practice on Monday. And the rest of the group from Madan is coming, and some of them will go to, some of these guys will go to Chinese Taipei. We have to see everything what is possible, because one thing is a practice, one thing is a game, tune-up game, and one thing is a game, real game. But what we want to do, we want to find after Chinese Taipei 14 players who will go on the camp in Serbia and participate in the SEA Games. I think that we have a group of the players, 10 players who were practicing and playing in Madan. These 5-6 players, I think Gelado will also join us on Monday. Our import will come on September 7th. He will